Welcome to my legit Minecraft stream. It's probably gonna be a hot mess, and I'm probably gonna die a lot. But, you know, why not, right? I'm also using this texture pack, and it's so freaking cute, actually. Look at that. I'm sorry that you're gonna hear my keyboard. I have like the loudest keyboard, I swear. We did get a nice cherry blossom spawn, so I will take that because I love the cherry blossom biome. Oh, it looks like we near ice biome too. Well, snow, but oh, hello, little pig. All right, let's get a crafting table. Yes, I did. Do a starter chest, mainly because it's just a little bit of a better start. I'm sorry for any lag or like cuts in this. My Twitch and Xbox don't usually like each other. I can hear you, pig. So with this texture pack, as you can see, the spiders like kind of glow, which is creepy but cool. And then zombies look like princes? I don't really know. Gather some wood and figure out what kind of house I want to make. I do want to build in cherry blossom biome, mainly because it's a really nice biome. I just don't know where yet. Give me a sapling. Oh, sweet. Okay, let's see here. It's over here. Mm-hmm. right here would probably work. I just need to clean it up a little bit. Yeah, I think I'll do it right here. Let's not be clumsy for once and try not to fall in this hole. And yes, the experience is like in the shape of a heart, which is kind of unique. I hear you. Oh. Mm. Oh well. At least I didn't die this time. I died last time. Okay. And I don't have a bed. That's great. Oh, it is right here. Oh, don't hit me. No, be nice. Oh, please don't kill me. No. Oh god. I need to make a little hole or something. I'm gonna die twice in a row. Hmm. Alright. Nope. You don't see me. You don't see me. It was just over this, possibly. I hope. Hi, creeper. Creepers. Nope, don't blow up. Hmm. Oh, is that Wow. I died right at my going to be home. Away from me. I died to myself. God. Can it be daytime, please? Of playing legit survival. Nope, you don't see me. You don't see me. I'm a figment of your imagination. I said I'm a figment of your imagination. Mercy. That's a creeper. This is our home for the night. I hope it's daytime soon. Time being, I'll just collect this. Wait. Thank you. let's start making some stuff here. There, that should be better. Let's see, what do I want? Okay, got a stone axe. Let's grab some wood. Goodbye, pig. Take that. You make some sticks. Like so. Also need a chest, because I lost that too. I think I can only make one, but yeah. It's better than nothing. Actually, I'll take that. Very unsure what kind of house I want to make. I need a bed, is what I need. Food. hopefully start to heal. I also need to find sheep. Actually, I think I can make this. Just put this stuff away for the time being, including that. Actually, I'll keep the sticks and I'll keep that on me as well. I would just shear sheep, but I don't. Three sheep, exactly what I need. Lag at its finest. Now I can make a bed. Oh, look at your little baby pig. How cute. It'd be cool if, like, the wood you use would determine the color of the wood under the bed. So, like, the legs and stuff. Now, what time is it? It is midnight. Totally perfect time to be streaming. Got some food. And it's almost night time. Hello, pig. More than one pig. Just looking at me. You just stand there and... Oh, okay, bye. All right. flatten this area. There are so many pigs. What in the world? Oh my gosh. Notifications on my phone. It'd be pretty cool if I could find some iron, not super far down in caves, cause... No thank you. I wonder if that would be a better building spot. I'm gonna go look at it. Nice, but maybe not. I could also always build right there. That's plenty of space. Did Twitch finally crash on itself? Oh no, surprisingly. It did skip a lot though because of the lag.